think you know me.
And gentlemen, this World Tag Team title match was made by Mr. McMahon before he left the arena in a not in a good mood after being out-trumped by Donald Trump. Thousands and thousands of dollars falling from the ceiling during Mr. McMahon's Fan Appreciation Night. Compliments of the Donald.
It was raining money, and Mr. McMahon was humiliated.
Thousands of dollars.
And let me just tell you, coming up, stay tuned for Sight. It's USA's smash hit series about a fake psychic contestant. It starts immediately after Monday Night Raw right here on USA. Have you ever seen a fake psychic detective there? Check it out, Sight.
I'm watching it tonight. Mike Chioda signed this contest. This should be awesome. What a main event here tonight. Was last night in that man's hometown in San Antonio when Shawn Michaels came this close to becoming on the second man in history to win three Royal Rumble matches. Michaels was amazing. Cena and Shawn Michaels went some mind games early with the World Tag Team Champions. This is a one-fall match. This is the main event here live tonight on Monday Night Raw. We thank you wherever you are around the world. The World Tag Team titles are about to be decided as Rated RKO will defend against John Cena.
Oh, there it is. That's what it's all about. World Tag Team Championships.
I don't know what the Nature Boy said to John Cena earlier. You think that could happen, JR?
First,
these two guys have to win the World Tag Team Championships.
Or maybe not, King. Power and elbow tie up Shawn Michaels and Edge. Edge in the Rumble match last night, over 35 minutes. And a hard right hand to Shawn Michaels. Edge in the Rumble longer than, third Michaels comes back with that knife-edge chop. Michaels has made his intentions known extremely clearly, abundantly clear. And Michaels with the enziguri taking down one half of the, little DX chop there. And Orton beside himself. Orton knows what's at stake here, the World Tag Team titles. I'm going to see Edge is the Royal Rumble over 45 minutes. So you got to wonder how much gas is in Edge's tank tonight. I suspect
same goes for Shawn Michaels after that performance that he put on last night at Royal Rumble.
What a harsh shot. And Michaels goes to the right edge, lowers the head of the big knee lift by Shawn Michaels. Certainly it was Edge and Orton that had so much to do with Triple H's quadricep injury. The sustaining punishment that they delivered.
Well, let's face it, not only did they destroy Triple H's quadricep, they destroyed DX.
Another tag, but not tonight's John Cena's night. The team with Shawn Michaels, they're not DX, but they may be the next. Oh, man, what a power
may be the next World Tag Team Champions, speaking of Cena and Shawn Michaels. And Cena with a hard elbow. Cena with a hook of the leg in a near fall. Cena with that abdominal injury. That happened a week ago when he was laid out on a table and that 400-pounding Raga came off the top rope on him. Right here on Monday Night Raw.
Fans here in Dallas get behind John Cena early on. Ooh, nice kick to the ribcage. Nice first.
DDT and Cena now quickly hook the leg and a near fall. And man, has Edge been singled out of the herd. Cena lost a lot of blood last night when he was cut. And oh, that right in the turnbuckle. And Edge may have bought himself, yes he does, enough time to make a tag. And now Randy Orton, a fresh man. Orton and Edge have had a unique dichotomy. Their relationship has been unique recently, but it certainly seems to me that Orton and Edge are nothing more than extremely competitive and on the same page here tonight, King.
Whatever dichotomy means, I'll agree with you, but they haven't been seen eye to eye lately.
And Orton mounting Cena, hard right hands. Cena again being punished, punished. Orton was impressive in the Royal Rumble match last night as well, in my opinion. Gosh, that hour passed quickly.
Well, Edge and Orton did work as a team. I doubted they were going to at first, but they did.
Nice fisherman suplex, the hook of the leg, into the suplex by Cena. And Cena now hooking and got a near fall. You got to wonder just how sore Cena from last Monday. From going through the table from Umaga and then enduring the last man standing match about 24 hours ago.
All of these guys, JR, are amazing athletes. It hadn't been that long ago that we saw Orton get that concerto at the hands of Shawn Michaels. That could have been a career ender.
Absolutely. And now, behind the referee's back, Edge getting an unfair advantage on John Cena. Chucking the oxygen out of the WWE champion who fights back with a fury here and big right hands. I'll tell you what, that right hand saved Cena on more than one occasion at the Royal Rumble. And Cena then, Orton is, there's a roll up to Kadi. Oh my God, how close was that? And Orton beating Cena up, literally, and then nailing Cena with that clothesline.
Get an Edge to get up here for a tag. My gosh, Edge just got knocked face first into that restraining wall down there.
Edge out. Orton seemingly having some words here.
I told you.
Where